is it important to take LDN at a certain time every night? And then is it important to go to sleep within an hour or so? If so, why? If you don't go to sleep right away, do you lose effect? If you go to take it too late, like at midnight, does it affect its efficacy? So this is a great question. I would say historically, LDN has always been studied at night. And that is when you will see in a lot of the research for them to take one tablet at bedtime or one capsule at bedtime, because endorphins are thought to be made while you sleep. But now, recently, a lot of patients are taking it during the day and seeing the exact same benefit as if they were taking it at night. So it's starting to be more patient specific if they prefer to take it in the morning or at night. But then I would think about the side effects that you might have. So some people do get sleepy, so they like to take it at night. Some people like to take it in the morning and it works out better for them. So it's very patient dependent in that way. Normally I would say nighttime is still what people are doing, but like I said, now all that has been broken down and people take it kind of when they prefer. So it does not lose effect whether you take it each way. It's fine to take in the morning or at night. You don't have to go to sleep within an hour. I just would try to take it at the same time every day, whatever time that works best for you that you want to take LDN, is what I would say is ideal.